fire, crossing your path again. Who knows where? Who knows where? On some morning without number, on some highway without end. Don't grasp my hand and say, fate has brought you here today. For fate is only fooling with us, friend. Keep your distance. Keep your distance. When I feel you close to me, what can I do but fall? Keep your distance. Keep your distance. Where the thank you. Peppers song. I love the Chili Peppers. I doubt I can play any song they've ever written. I don't know it. I need to flee up here to help out with the bass lines. Sorry about that. More George Harrison, just like that, just George Harrison. And you're working for no one but me. That's Paul playing guitar, anyone who has one. I love a guitar. Isn't that the best guitar sound ever on that track? But I digress. Okay. We'll get George up for that. George, could you join me for this one? Pushing your luck, you know what I mean? Oh, mind if I sit in? I've got my own mic. George and I were in the army together, did you know that?
He picked me up hitchhiking.
Yeah, yeah. But we were in the same parachute regiment, during the Falklands. This guy saved my ass a couple of times. I tell you. We were seriously under heavy fire. He really came through. Actually, I've known George since 1967 when he lived in a house called Fairport. There is a house called Fairport. There is a house called Fairport. It's still there. It's all posh now.
Yep, yeah. I went and saw it. It is.
Yeah, this guy sort of comes over from America, and he expects that, you know, like the world to treat him like incredibly well, and ends up at our rehearsal space, and sort of lived there for about 12 years, was it?
Yeah, just moved out.
Oh, you just moved out.
Got my own place finally.
Oh, finding out your place, that's right. Great. You'll get it, it's only three chords. This was not an album called, I think it's called Pour Down Like Silver, back in 1970. Something, 75-ish. Remember the days. For you, God.